This is not one of those utility warehouse reviews that is sponsored by Uwclub or put up by a utility warehouse distributor trying to recruit you to the UWDC business opportunity. Nor am I trying to sell you leads. Nor am I trying to get you to join my alternative network program. It's a simple, honest utility warehouse review from an ex-distributor and now ex-utility warehouse discount club member. I'm not going to attempt to cover everything in this video, but we'll cover different aspects of this business in various videos. If you would like me to cover a specific area, just let me know in the comments below this video. Keep watching to the end of this video because I will be giving you a free gift at the end. Let me say straight away that I don't believe that utility warehouse business opportunity is a good one, and neither do I believe that there is a utility warehouse scam in operation either. Let me tell you a little bit about my story. I joined the Telecom Plus business way back in June 2004 as a distributor, and quickly I added my own services and recruited family, friends as customers and some distributors. Then after a period of time I realised that the best way to find new customers was via the internet and not through the old way of MLM. There was a disagreement with the UWDC, so I left and I went on to build a business for myself online without utility warehouse extranet or anything like that. More of that we'll find in another video. Right up to July 2015 I still got gas, electricity and broadband from UW, believing that they were still the best value and service, but how wrong I was, and I will cover that in another video. I was thinking of getting broadband fibre, so I went to Utility Warehouse Clubhouse to see if there was any special deals for existing customers, and was quite firmly told no. So I looked around on the internet and found a much better deal elsewhere, so I switched my Utility Warehouse broadband to another provider for a much better price and a much faster service. Again, I will cover this in more detail in another video. This got me thinking about my gas and electricity, so I used the utility warehouse login and checked my bills. Went to a comparison site and was surprised to find that I could get my energy for £15 plus less per month. And I also saved the monthly membership fee that I was paying to Utility Warehouse UK. So I am very pleased that I have decided to cut all links with this MLM company. Follow the link on this video for your free gift or click the link in the description box below. For further information on the Utility Warehouse services or business opportunity, click the information button at the top right hand corner of this Utility Warehouse Reviews video and do it now.